everybody, it's Dr. Jo. Today I'm going to talk about TENS units and EMS units. Lots of letters. What do those mean? I, for one, am a big believer in these products. The TENS unit stands for Transcutaneous Electrical Nerve Stimulation, and an EMS stands for Electrical Muscle Stimulation. So they're a little different. I think people get confused sometimes. The TENS is more of a pain reliever type of thing. And I recently had hip surgery, and I have to say the TENS was on me every single day, twice a day, and it took away the need to use pain medication. So if you have reactions to pain medication, this might be a good alternative to get some of that pain out of there, relax your muscles, and be able to do the things that you need to do. The electrical muscle stimulation, the EMS, is used to help gain muscle back. So it actually contracts the muscle. It's a different feeling. Sometimes it's slightly uncomfortable, but it's a good uncomfortable, I think, because it's making those muscles work. The TENS, to me, has this vibration feel, which is really comfortable. I like it. Some people aren't a huge fan, but basically, in simple terms, what it does is it follows, that vibration follows the same pathway as the pain pathway, so it kind of cancels it out. So then that pain that you're feeling doesn't go up to the brain, that vibration goes up to the brain. So I always call it a little bit of a massage kind of feeling. And when you get a good massage, massages are always comfortable. It's a oh yeah, that feels good kind of feeling. And that's what I think it feels like. The folks at Flextone were nice enough to send us two different TENS/EMS units. This bigger unit is usually more in the clinic that you'll see, and it has a couple different outlets, and it's really nice. And then they sent us a more mobile one, and when I opened it up, I was surprised at how small this thing is. It is so cool. It looks almost like an old school cell phone, which I like. But you can slip it in your pocket and then go about and do your activities throughout the day with it on. And so if you have maybe some back pain, you can put it on your back, set it for 15 minutes, have it on, it turns off by itself, and then you don't have to worry about it. So it's really nice. I thought it was really cool. I just couldn't get over how small this is. It's probably one of the smallest ones I've seen. So this is the Pro 16, and this is the RX 8000. So what I'm going to do is show you how both of them work and just what it does while it's working. You have these pads that you can use, and they're actually slightly different. These are the most common pads you're going to see. They're pretty interchangeable amongst TENS and EMS units. They just have kind of a push-in with a pin right here, and then you put them in. And then this one is a little slightly different for the smaller one, but it just kind of snaps on. But again, they work the same. So when you're doing a TENS, most of the time you're going to use four pads. And when you're doing an EMS, you're going to use two pads. With the TENS, the way you want to do it is a cross pattern. So the two here, as you can see, there's two channels. You want to cross them so then the currents go to where you're kind of hurting. So let's say it's on the knee. If I'm hurting kind of on that kneecap area, I'm going to put one channel here and one channel here. So I'm going to go ahead and do that now. So you can see they're connected there. And what's nice about them too is you can actually pull them a little bit. They're connected, but you can separate them without messing them up. So I'm going to put one over here, then the other one over here, and then just like that. It's best to not have lotion on your skin when you put these electrodes on. They are reusable, so you have, you know, one set for you. And then what's really nice is in the big pack here, it comes with a whole bunch of them in different sizes too. So once they wear out, usually after about 3 to 4 weeks, then you just get a new set. But there's also some that you can put gel on it, and they're reusable, and you put the gel on it and then wipe it off and clean it off, and then you can use those again. So once you have it on, make sure it's turned off before I turn the power on. You turn the power on here, and it has a whole bunch of different settings. So it's almost preset for you, so you don't have to figure out the current levels. Back in the day, you actually had to kind of figure out the current levels, and it was kind of tough. But now you can just pick knee, elbow, hip, foot, shoulder, leg, arm, and back. So I'm gonna go with the knee, elbow. It starts off at 20 minutes, but you can just keep pressing this for more time. Then here, the channel A and B for one is the one that it's plugged into. So you just turn it on till you hear that click, the green light comes on, and don't crank it up fast because you have to get used to that feeling. And then you just start going until you feel, it's almost like a little tap, 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 tap. So like I said, again, it's a massage-y kind of feeling. It feels really good. And it's up to you of how strong you want it. So if it's kind of one of those where you're like, I don't know, I'm kind of worried, you don't have to have it on high. The higher is not better. It's just for your comfort level. So some people actually like it pretty high, because if you're hurting, the higher you go, it'll cancel out that hurt a little bit more. And then you just, for the tens, then you just have it on and relax. And as you can see with the tens, you're not supposed to see a muscle contraction. Again, I think that's where people get confused. If you actually see the muscle contracting, it's not quite doing what it's supposed to do. So you either turn it back off and move the electrodes around a little bit so it's not sitting on a muscle that is contracting, or just take the power down a little bit. But you don't want that muscle contracting for the tens. And then you can either just relax and let it go. You can put an ice pack over it. You can put a heat pack over it. So these are nice because you can put stuff over it. You don't have to just have this on it. So again, when I had my hip surgery, I had these on, and then I had my ice cooler flowing ice water through, and it felt great. Like I said, I didn't have to use pain medication very long. So then you can turn that off. And again, both of these do 10 and EMS, but I'm going to show you the EMS with the smaller unit, just to show you how powerful that little compact unit is. And both of these, you can use them without being plugged in, and they're rechargeable. So you can charge them back up at night when you're not using it. So now for the EMS, what I'm going to do is try and get my quad muscle to contract a little bit. So with this one, you only need two pads. You don't need the four pads. And sometimes this needs readjusting as well. You put it where you think the muscle is, but you might have to readjust it a couple times, or have your therapist show you where to put it in the right spot. So the little on button is here, and it's really cool colors. And again, this one is kind of set up for you again, where you don't have to do much except just pick the one that you want. And then it's just got the power, plus means stronger, less means less. And then hitting this button goes to the different channels. So I'm gonna go to the one that actually has some contraction in there. And then I'm just gonna start taking it up. And as you can see there, that my muscle starts to contract and then it relaxes. So again, this is one that's kind of your comfort level, but you want it to be strong enough where it's actually contracting the muscle now. So you might just have to tolerate a little bit of that uncomfortableness, but you want the muscle to contract. So you really want to just kind of tough this one out so you can get that muscle contraction, because that's what you're looking for. If you've just had a surgery and that muscle's not quite firing on its own, this will help. So what you can do with this, when you're doing the muscle contraction ones, is do an exercise while it's on there. So I'm gonna do a quad set. So once I feel that it's gonna contract the muscle, then I push down and squeeze that muscle as much as I can while it's giving that stimulation in there as well. So these are some really, really cool products. I really like them. I think that they help in recovery. help recover the muscles, get those muscles strong again, or help take away that pain, which is super important. So if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section. If you're interested in purchasing either one of the flex tones, go to our product store at AskDoctorJo.com/products. If you like it, click the like button, and remember, be safe, have fun, and I hope you feel better soon.